nice to see you, my young friend.
Psst, over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Natty, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And one other thing. Harlow mentioned you to his colleagues. They did not mistake you for someone else, did they?
No, they didn't. Rookwood and Harlow are after me.
Why did you lie to me?
Professor Fig told me to keep things quiet, but I know I can trust you, Natty. Rookwood and Harlow want something Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before I came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to take in.
It is. And I will have... For now, it's safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer...
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we...
Revelio! You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was...
Revelio.
Finite! Oh, nothing! It is frustrating that we do not study apparition until our sixth year. We could get past this gate instantly.
Revelio. I wonder what that does. That did it. I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Dead end. Must be another way in. Looks as if it might raise the gate.
Deposit! Revelio. Revelio.
I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
Revelio.
That is the main key. My guess is that we'll find Halo and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Restrain the beast!
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to work now!
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
There's got to be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere.
Revelio.
I hope Natty stays out of trouble. Revelio. here. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Not the safest place to sneak into.
I should have took.
Lucas, tell us. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. Is that you, Roylance?
Someone's going to regret trespassing.
Natty's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box! I've heard centaurs quieter than you. Ha ha! Stop right there!
Confringo!
Oh, make you stop! Let me have some!
Gamora. Revelio.
Oh no. Deke was right. We need to save you from these barbarians. High-wing, it's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Gamora.
Hurry.
Hogwarts Express! Must be returning from an unscheduled run!
Thank you.
How exciting.
Oh, it was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you. Learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
I'd like to talk with you when you have a moment. Would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that. Deke has had a thought. He... Deke was sick, and...
What do you mean?
Tubbs' master doesn't let it...
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't... As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might...
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Hobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please.
Revelio. Professor Howen will never believe this. I'll look after you.
Revelio. Off on another adventure, are we?
What was that? Stop right there!
I will avenge Io.
This must be Top's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Top's master is awful.
Tobbs? Tobbs! Deke sent me. Are you in here? Revelio. Incendio! Revelio. Revelio.
As if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
A victory that came none too soon.
Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Revelio. Confringo.
Oh no. I have a feeling that House Elf is Tobbs. I shouldn't return to Deke without knowing whether or not that body was Tob's. Looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Velio.
Rebellion.